Hello, and welcome to the 6-5 Summit. I'm Fred McClymans, an analyst at Futurum Research. And on behalf of our team at Futurum and the team at More Insights and Strategy, we're glad you're here today. I'm pleased to introduce Ross Mauri of IBM. Ross is the general manager of IBM Z and LinuxONE, and his keynote today is certainly timely. We know the future of business is increasingly digital and in the cloud, but that also includes the hybrid cloud, where forward-looking organizations are finding ways to increase value even more if they can do it securely and with privacy. In his keynote today, Ross is going to talk about confidential computing and how the fourth generation of this technology on IBM Z is enabling just that. Value securely on and off-prem in the hybrid cloud. Let's take a listen.
Hello, everyone. Ross Mauri here, and very glad to have this opportunity to talk to you about the privacy and security of your data. So a question is, who do you trust? We at IBM have considered this question for many years in the context of the evolving cyber threat landscape. And with so many high-profile breaches out there, such as Twitter, Tesla, and Capital One, how do you know which businesses you can trust? These breaches were all considered insider threats. Twitter, it was social engineering to get admin passwords that gave access to the VIP accounts and all of our DMs, which aren't encrypted. Tesla, the employee exported data through their firewall, employee stole the data straight up. Capital One, that's an interesting one, a little different. So Capital One had their data on the AWS cloud, and a former AWS employee knew of a server vulnerability and exploited that vulnerability. So three different versions of insider threat, all with the same consequence. So again, you have to ask yourself, who do you trust? But maybe the better question is, what do you trust? I think what you really need to consider trusting is something called a zero trust solution. To achieve zero trust, this requires a shift from operational assurance to technical assurance. Operational assurance utilizes trust visibility and controls. You trust that a business will not allow unauthorized access to your data. Okay, but we see human errors occur, privileged access can be compromised, but with technical assurance, you use technology to enforce that the business cannot allow access to your data for unauthorized use. Now, confidential computing will be a key part of any solution, but in general, this technology is in its infancy in the market and in the cloud. Now, at IBM, we are 10 years into our confidential computing journey. This year, we released our fourth generation of secure enclave technology. Our proven solution delivers isolation at scale with granularity and with absolutely minimal performance overhead. In fact, I don't think you will perceive any performance overhead at all, even with 100% of your data being encrypted. Now, IBM has decades of experience building enterprise systems, and the IBM Z is acknowledged as an industry leader in system security. And we have been working with clients in the most regulated industries, banking, financial services, and healthcare. And we're doing this to meet their rigorous needs for IT security, data protection, and data privacy. IBM Z already delivers many industry-leading capabilities, such as pervasive encryption, data privacy passports, and integrated cryptographic processing. We're also looking to the future. We're working with clients on fully homomorphic encryption and security for the quantum computing era. What I will tell you is that secure enclave technology alone is not enough. You need a complete solution that is end-to-end protection. And now you have a choice on how to consume this technology, on-prem or off. I'm going to talk about the IBM cloud today. This technology is available through the IBM cloud, and it's uniquely positioned to build an integrated cloud solution tailored for the enterprise. In fact, IBM delivered its first confidential computing service back in 2016 with the IBM blockchain platform. But today, we've really evolved this. We have something called the HyperProtect Services, which is a platform as a service fully integrated with the IBM cloud. HyperProtect crypto services enable you to keep your own keys so that you can have cloud data encryption in a dedicated HSM. HyperProtect DBaaS allows you to provision and manage highly secure database, Postgres and Mongo being the two that are implemented so far. And you can be assured that you'll have complete data confidentiality for your sensitive data when using this platform as a service. HyperProtect virtual servers allow you to instantiate Linux VMs with their own public SSH key and to maintain exclusive access to the code and the data. And now HyperProtect containers, which are coming very soon, will enable you to build and deploy microservices within a hypersecure environment. HyperProtect virtual servers, which are available today and are pretty cool, they allow you to instantiate a Linux VM and with your own public SSH key, maintain exclusive access to the code and the data. So how do we make sure that the whole solution comes together? We have a DevSecOps integrated environment that's fully automated, secured, and auditable for your build process for your code, because your code has to be secure so that your data can be secure. Today, with our HyperProtect cloud services, we offer data management, key management, compute, build services integrated, providing a truly integrated, mature, end-to-end confidential cloud computing experience that no other public cloud provider comes close to. And as you can see from the use cases on this chart, these are clients that have very diverse modern workloads across many industries. Daimler will implement an intelligent cloud solution and migrate its global after-sales support portal to the IBM public cloud, leveraging IBM HyperProtect services to accommodate their highest requirements of data protection for their sensitive data. IBM has designed the world's first financial services-ready public cloud and has teamed with Bank of America to deliver a service designed to meet the sector's regulatory and compliance requirements from day one. A cool thing being done with AppleCare, an AppleCare kit, enables iOS developers to hyper-protect their consumers' personal health information. It's easy. You basically add two lines of code to your Care Kit app and you're HIPAA-ready with HyperProtect from IBM. All of this is working today. Startups to the biggest corporations in the world are leveraging it. So pick a data set, pick an application, pick a workflow, pick something that keeps you up at night, something that absolutely cannot be exposed and that you need zero trust for. And I challenge you to trial the HyperProtect services available in the cloud or on premises. Go ahead, kick the tires, talk to us. Learn more about what real data security and real data privacy is all about. We at IBM want to help you. We're here to talk. Hope you enjoyed this and can't wait to talk to you next time. Thank you all very much for your time today.